The terrorist group Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
First hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe, but I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online.
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
Hey, this ain't no joyride.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment sweep initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud.
On it.
Lockdown protocol.
You have to get to the next car.
Keep moving, people!
What do we do?
Get the car, too.
Lockdown protocol initiated. New train car under the lockdown shortly.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized hostages successfully contain neutralizing
drones. Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
It's them! We have a visual on the target.
No,
requesting immediate
back.
Assistance.
Okay. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach. He's close. Come on. Barret!
Tifa! Could use some help here!
We're coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
We'd better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had enough to hear with you damn robo-bugs! I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs of yours one by one! I ain't going down without a fight!
That doesn't sound good.
Let's go.
Barret!
Great! Give me a hand!
Burn! Don't freeze jump in the train!
No.
Don't let any of them escape!
All right.
Got you.
Everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right!
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is take it!
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir. No.
Sir, Analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, go on the right. Cocky little bastards, ain't you?
Let's finish this. Here it comes.
Sweat.
It's huge!
So you must be the queen, huh?
Let's finish this. Here we go.
Good old Stan. Check his notes.
This isn't bad, you know.
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
About those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job,
hey,
looks like.
How do we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once over and call it a day.
How did you get in here?
It's not like Paris with the train!
I like this!
Enough. Get ready. All done.
Cocky little bastard, ain't you? Let's figure out where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report! What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wu Tai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so... I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it?
Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction. We go. Going to the rail yard, remember?
Just so you know, this way leads to the station, not the rail yard.
I told you this ain't the right way!
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Mm-hmm.
not going to get away this time!
Here we go.
We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X-Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Get back!
asshole!
Looks like an old model.
So it's meant to.
Don't underestimate. It's slow, but it hits hard.
Tough bastard.
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
I think you've got a pitch valve.
I'll draw its fire. You stay on the offensive. Storm's coming. Duty calls.
Let's go.
Sure.
Hi, this way.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?